Welcome back, everyone. 6:18 on this Tuesday morning. Hope you're having a great one. We do have some cloud cover out there. Temperature at 55 degrees, dew point 48. West winds 13 miles an hour. Winds getting gusty in western Iowa. And the winds are going to pick up as the day goes along. You can see that wind shift now across the eastern third of the state. How about the rainfall? Now, this since midnight, Colo 4,600, 3,800 in Grimes, Madrid 3,700, south side of Des Moines 3,400, and North Polk just shy of 3/10. The rain mainly across eastern Iowa right now, pushing off to the east and northeast. Big system out there. Typically, they're going to drag in some drier air. You can see that over in Nebraska and Kansas. So clouds will decrease as the day goes along, and then we'll see this wraparound precipitation move into northern Iowa late in the afternoon and the early evening hour. Futurecast showing you the rain pushing on out. There's our little bit of sunshine before the clouds return. Rain chances along and north of Highway 20 this evening, especially towards the Minnesota border. Wednesday starts out with cloud cover, and then the clouds will decrease as the day goes along, breaking free to some nice sunshine. Today, 58 degrees, partly sunny skies out there. West winds at 15 to 25. Tonight, mostly cloudy, a few showers to the north. Northwest winds still a little gusty for evening activities out there. Temperature 41. Wednesday's high 57. Thursday, definitely the pick day out there. Mostly sunny skies. Winds not too bad. We'll hit 62 degrees. Now, even with that nice warm-up, it's a bit below normal on Thursday. Normal high then, 63. Cold front pushes in late Thursday night and Friday, knocks temperatures down into the 50s. Your weekend right now, partly cloudy skies on Saturday. High temperature 55 degrees. Sunday, partly sunny. Could start out with a frosty morning out there. High temperature 57. So each and every day a bit below normal for this time of year, but not a lot of wet weather. A chance for maybe a few showers later today up in northern Iowa, and that should be about it.